Welcome students, today we are going to read New Oxford Modern English Book 1 Unit number 4 Unit name Grandma Page number 36 Activity C Learning about language Naming words for people Students, here is all the questions about naming words means about noun. Read these sentences. This is an example. For naming word, Sarah is a girl. Grandma is a woman. Tom is a boy. Mr. Khalid is a man. The words in italics. Italics means the words which are not written in straight form like Sarah, Grandma, Tom, Mr. Khalid. These are the italic words are naming words and these are the naming words. They are names of people. Now come to the question. I am going to read. Find the naming words for people in the following. Students, from these sentences, we have to find out the people names and we have to underline them. Like, in first, Ahmed and Majid climb a hill. We have to underline people name like Ahmed, Majid. Now, come to the next line. They go to the house of their friend Sam. We have to underline the name Sam. Now come to the third line. In the afternoon, Sam takes Ahmed and Majid fishing. Here is the people name Sam, Ahmed, Majid. Come to the next sentence. Sam's teacher, Mr. Khalid, is there too. Here, the Sam and Mr. Khalid, both are the people name. Come to the last line. Mr. Khalid shows Ahmed and Majid how to catch fish. Here, Mr. Khalid, Ahmed, Majid. We have underlined all the words. These all are the naming words for people. Now come to the next activity D. Here page number 37. Now I am going to read the question. Read the list of words given below and repeat them aloud. Note the vowel sounds. Student, here are the words which contains the vowel sound like A, E, I, O, U. All these are the vowel words and rest of the words are consonant. Here we have to read aloud the vowel sounds like all, fall, tell, well, ill, pill, pull, bull. Now we have to find out the rhyming words from these words and write over here like all, fall. Next word we will write here, call and tall. We will write call, C, A, L, L, call and tall. T, A, L, L, tall. Now next, tell, well. Now we have to find out fell and bell. F, E, double L, fell, B, E, double L, bell. The next line, ill, pill. We have to find out the rhyming word of these words, till and will. And write over here, T, I, double L, till and will. W, I, double L,
Well, now come to the last line. Pull, bull. We have to write here dull and full. F U double L and dull. D U double L dull. Students, write this work in a very neat and clean writing and repeat them in a loud voice. Take care. Allah Hafiz.